This group has some of the most fun individual 1v1 matchups. There are some of the most dangerous players in the world.
我觉得D组的中单选手实力都是非常顶尖的，就都是来自各个赛区的顶尖中单选手。我印象深刻的选手可能就 Troy， 因为和他对线的话，感觉他补刀的东西特别多，就他也比较稳健，一位的中单选手。
Destiny Gate available.
Is going to come in. There's the Destiny Gate. No paranoia up. Gold card's going to come through. The knight is going to be taken down.
TOE 这名选手就法师玩得特别好吧，就感觉他法师就熟练度很高。
But Paranoia says goodbye to Orianna.
Lomance 的话，就感觉他那种黑客技比较多吧，就看他入围赛的时候，他就什么无人中单都用了，就感觉想法比较多。
I was super hyped for matchup against Knight and Chovy. It's really good to play against them because no one ever will have that experience from Russia.
With Knight and Chovy and even Nomance, I feel like I never really was afraid of these challenges. Next time I face off against them, I can get a win for my team.
Power of Evil against the world! This guy is the whole team!
We didn't expect 0-3, that's for sure. It would be great to have good games, close games. At the end, finish them with winning.
1라운드 때 좀 아쉬웠던 부분들이 있었으면 그걸 다 보완하고 2라운드 때는 더 잘하는 모습으로 전승을 할 수 있도록 목표를 잡고 와 그게 안 되더라도 잘 할 생각입니다.
There goes Carlsen, there goes Nomance! Top Esports, 3-0 in their first three games and they haven't even looked close.
The goal is the same, we want to win, we want to win every game. It doesn't matter if we are playing against UL or against Top Esports, we need to just be ready to face everyone and beat everyone.